Hi, babe. Nice to see you home. How are you? You had a long day, I'm sure you have. Mr. Claus, of course you've had such a busy day. You are the only Santa Claus in this world, and the whole world waits for you. I mean, I'm here too, and I'll help you out, but you are the star. So, I know I saw you eating those cookies and that milk sneaking in, but I'm gonna remove your shoes. I want you to relax, so give me your feet. Good. And your other one? Before I let you continue to this video, if you are enjoying it so far, I would appreciate it if you give it a thumbs up and comment for the algorithm. It would mean the world to me. Other than that, happy holidays. Let's get back. Shh. How'd you like those cookies? I knew you were gonna crave them tonight. How you love it. Crispy on the outside and a little gooey on the inside. I added extra butter to give it that delicious taste. So, I've missed you a lot. However, allow me to relax you tonight. You've had such a long day at work. I saw the reindeers. They're back and they seem so restless. Anything crazy happened? Really? No, I don't think that's happened before. Well, we can add it to our story. List of stories. Well, I'm glad all of the kids have been good. Anyway, I want you to sit back. Sit back. Lay back. I can't wait to give you all the smooches I've been saving all day. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna massage your ears, and I'm gonna give you a little scalp massage. And as I do all of that, I'm gonna give you smooches. Smooches. Do today? Well, me and the elves put in a little bit of extra work to the toys, because I know you have to deliver tomorrow, and that's why I'm giving you this special relaxing session with me, so you can feel very rested for tomorrow. Where did you deliver so far? And you're gonna go. Person in the world, you know that? Of course you do. You know, I'm surprised with all those years we spent together, you'd think I would get bored of you. But no, I miss you even more, much more. Ears. Feels good. Good. All right, let me get your scalp, shall I? Such a cozy night today. I love it. Let me just brush your hair back. Okay, maybe tomorrow when you're back home, actually in 2 days, once we're fully rested, you can return the favor and give me that massage. That scalp massage you're getting right now, because I think I might need it. By the way, you just look so relaxed into it. else to eat before I tuck you in? No? Okay. You need more of those kisses. Well, here you go, mister. Unless you have some crazy story to tell me, then share, feel free. Something new this year. A sport. Or... Did you want to compete in some kayaking competition? I know it's a lot on our arms, believe me. I still don't know how we're still intact. The kayaking would take ASMR. Yeah, it's a new thing. You know, I've been listening to it, I've been watching it. Wonderful people that they perform these ASMR triggers. I'm learning a word or two from these generations. And I've heard about this person by the name of check her out. Yeah, she's on that YouTube. Yeah, and Twitch, and she has like other socials as well. Crazy how all these content creators have multiples of socials. Wow. We barely even have one. Here, babe, let me just tuck you in now, okay? I see that you're falling. falling asleep. Just gonna bring this blanket. Good. Santa Claus himself.